Our gramps nabbed our granny at a barn dance. He conquered her quickly and married her faster. Once over his doorstep, he put down romance, saying,
Pay heed, woman! This house has only one master. Yes, I am the one with the trousers around here, 'cause that our good Lord commands to observe. And mind you, morning, don't you ever come near me without first-class prime quality coffee to serve.
Well, coffee had never been to Granny's taste. It was its bitterness she did not esteem. First day, she made for herself a brew based on chicory. And a coffee for him. But coffee was dear, as the apple of the eye, and money was too scarce to be thrown away. Oh no, it would be plain crazy to just go and buy things that could make you go broke in a day. So the next morning, she said, feeling quite strange under breath,
"Please pardon me, God, this sin."
For it was 2 pots that she put on the range, but either contained not one coffee bean. At breakfast or gramps, without much ado, took the slush at a gulp, and he had no clue. So each morning from then on, she used to cook, instead of real coffee, the chicory brew. Our Grams was a brute. Oh, the bad things he said to her coming home from a pub, all drunk and sour. Yet she feared him not. The devil himself would have fled. But she knew he'd be sorry before the dawn's hour. No. Our Gramps knew nothing better than how to be rough. Yet somehow the house grew full of kids. No use asking God, "Please, no more, that's enough." God wouldn't listen, he gives us habits. Our years kept on running on a chicory diet, and Granny would always make us kids green. When she put the 2 pots on, asking all quiet under breath,
"Please pardon me, God, this sin."
It wasn't easy for Gramps when she breathed her last. But even at that hour, he wouldn't squawk at all. Instead, he just said,
"Let my bollocks be blessed."
Took his hat and his can and went for a stroll.
Nina,
later, he was already back and, nagging as always, asked for his coffee. We made it. It was savory, strong and black. A drink that would really deserve a trophy. He drank it and said,
"Blast me out of the blue. Yes, your coffee is fine and smells nice, but come on. It's not near as so good as Old Gren used to brew. Ah, coffee like hers is forever gone."
Hehehehe.